The objective of the exercise is to construct a complex that will not only serve as a tourism site, but also generate economic activity day and night. The National Trust, which is spearheading the initiative, says plans are in place not only to construct a museum that will showcase the work of the Walcott brothers, but will also house restaurants and classrooms for the purpose of teaching the arts.
It will have, adjoining the theater, a cafe, a gift shop, a bookshop, classrooms, a place for teaching the arts, a reading room, and a library. The whole idea here is to create a complex within which artists can come in and perform. People could learn the arts, people could interact with each other within the artist community. In addition to the focus on the Walcotts and on the arts, the project will also trigger an urban renewal of that part of Castries. It is an area that is economically and socially depressed, and we feel that this project is going to trigger a change in that community.
The Royal St. Lucia Police Force has welcomed the initiative. Police Commissioner Vernon Francois says crime in the community is committed by a small minority. He says at least 90% to 95% of the community are law-abiding citizens. The commissioner also believes it's a good opportunity for development and to improve the profile of the area.
Well, I've had a meeting with the committee dealing with the grass street situation, and it is something obviously from the police department that we welcome. We have called for a number of years for a road which traverses the community to go into the Leslie Land area, so I think that is part of the discussion, and also to bring about some development in that area, because I've said it before that I'm of the view that 90-95% of grassroots residents are genuine people who really want to see their community develop, and that is an opportunity for it to develop, and for, you know, as there is an employment opportunity for the people that maybe, you know, in terms of improving the profile of the place.
Just yesterday, workers from the Grass Street community started demolishing buildings as the first phase of the project commenced. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.